Treatments for cancer or other life-altering conditions, such as chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery, can have long-term effects on a patient's bodily functions, including fertility and reproductive hormone function. At Children's Hospital Colorado, we offer interventions for fertility preservation for pediatric and adolescent patients. The options available to your child may differ depending on several factors: sex of the child, and whether the child has gone through puberty, treatment plan, and urgency of treatment. In this video, we will focus on male-specific options, which include testicular tissue cryopreservation and sperm freezing. If a child has yet to undergo puberty, they are considered prepubertal, and the option for fertility preservation is a testicular wedge biopsy to remove part of a testicle for preservation. The small amount of testicular tissue removed contains sperm stem cells, which may be used in the future to restore fertility. During the testicular biopsy, your child will be under general anesthesia. The surgeons will make a small incision in the scrotum, carefully removing a small portion of one of the testicles. The small portion of the testicle is then frozen and transported to a storage facility, where it will be kept frozen for future use to one day restore fertility. For teenagers who have gone through puberty, sperm freezing is an option. This process typically involves the patient producing a semen sample. The sperm is then frozen for future use. There have been successful pregnancies and live births from using frozen sperm. The use of frozen prepubertal testicular tissue to restore fertility is still investigational, but the science of fertility preservation is constantly evolving. It is important to note there are other ways to build a family, and these options can also be considered.